The greatest form of control is where you think you're free when you're being fundamentally manipulated and dictated to. One form of dictatorship is being in a prison cell and you can see the bars and touch it. The other one is sitting in a prison cell but you can't see the bar, you think you're free.
I drank too much last night, got bills to pay. My head just feels in pain. I missed the bus and there'll be hell today. I'm late for work again. And even if I'm there, they'll all imply that I might not last the day. And then you call me and it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Mommy, yes, I made it. I went far from being faded. My name is Carvin. Dated the day I got incarcerated. I hated the night before, like beers and drinking cores. We even ran a beer run when all I did was held the doors. My homie for the pedal. I wasn't drunk, but I had several. My intoxication level was high. I was like the devil. Bed was soft to be a metal. I'm a Hulk, but not incredible. I'm turning green and throwing up. Food's not edible. My head is full of stress and I can't get it out inside the tent. But when my paper and the pen hits, only wire can keep me fenced in. I'm a liar, but have confession. Goes along with my attire. A jumpsuit, a shank, and pale faces like Michael Myers. I'm a dire bee in prison. The odds are 4-1. Just pray to God I come. Oh mom, before I'm done, your son cranium. P.S. It's been months since I've heard from you. It's nothing personal, but it wouldn't hurt to do a word or two. Cause... Sounds like I'll be alright. I might write dad, but he only hand me down and gave me was his pipe. I'm trying to fight probation, losing light to the side of incarceration. When I'm placed in, got me facing full walls like an empty basement. I'm racing front to back, chasing myself, pacing side to side. It's making my mind demonic, but honestly, dealt with a bunch of lies. Surprise, like my fifth birthday party. I went from fruit punch to weed and all of that. Miss with Bacardi, mom, I'm sorry. Took you for granted, my life isn't the way you planned it. Cause I'm far as the Atlantic, are sinking like that Titanic. I'm trying not to panic, but feels like these walls are moving closer. So before phone calls, I'm lighting stove off the kitchen toaster. Pissed cause I'm supposed to leave, but A and B block is beefing for no reason. Fights lead to bleeding, tonight I'm hearing screaming. I mean my demons are burning, need a Bible, King James version. I don't deserve to have my world stop, but see the season's turning and it's worsened. Learning to being a mean juvenile, I'm like John Coffey from Milwaukee. Walking the green mile, I was seen, now I'm a missing child. You could tell by my mugshot that I've been through hell and back. Then had time to stop by the drug spot, I love you a lot. Seems like yesterday I was watching Nickelodeon, but that's all the dream, cause just yesterday I was standing at that podium. Just told me, put him in custody, hit the gavel, then I kissed you. I sat the shackle baffled, gave you a tissue. Love Jay, I'll always miss you, here's the issue. All the bits and pieces. I had a dream I talked to Jesus before I left your fetus. I wish you would have seen this. Now I know I screwed up a lot of shit. I ain't proud of it. I grew up with homies that I'm an A-block with. The same but not as sick. Prime tick, slower than the last place. It's mass weight. My shoulders shatter fatter than glass plates. Four corners like a rat race. Things can never get better. I swore I'd write my girl, but they tore up the letter. I met her and always knew her. A hood rat that belonged to sewers. I take my Luger and shoot her cause she haunts my dreams like Freddy Krueger. Anyways, how's the Brewers? The Packers won the Super Bowl. I couldn't be happier. I have been cooped up in this hole. It's taking its toll. My soul forever be a convict. So if the Reaper comes, I doubt he let me go and float beyond this. Mom, it's nonsense. I have 6 months and 6 fears. The first one's in the mirror. The other 5 and died and disappeared. 9 years of a dry tears. No emotion like that on crack. It's like an animal out in animal. A natural habitat. Hear that disaster behind my back? I don't want death or more than life. I'm on a wake up every morning and hope I come back tonight. So that's why I write on my envelope, resident 2466. People know what they're fighting for. This number shows what I fight against. Haven't seen it since. The consequence, a little trouble, but I'm surviving. I scribble this, I still exist. Love and struggle, live isn't in a lot here. I had a dream, I was driving, I lost control. I went across the road, tossed and thrown, spun and rolled into the river. It wasn't cold, but dead is winter, bitter. That's when I woke in shivers, missing your dinners, thinking you're in here singing. Jeremy, you're scaring me. How were you unfairly treated? I mean, you eat like bulimics. Everything you've done and said, I've seen it. You'll need a Kleenex before you read this. What I'm about to say, you'll hate me. So don't go breaking your hand, cause you can't stand what we've been doing lately. Chase is engaged. Ain't it crazy at this age? You think a marriage, apparently. Tay and Nikki gave your baby to Mrs. Carriage. That's why you cherish every moment and hold it, cause you don't know when you're going. The throne rustled out of the foster home end. Your struggle shown and you need to be closely, mostly for what you did. Supposedly, your girl's pregnant with someone else's kid. You know she fibs, good riddance, but shit. We're forced to move in a week or three. My knees are weakening, but you walk to court just as easily. I'm feeling wheezy, sweetie, please. Don't repeat the cycle of Jesse, Michael, and 40 rifles. Keep reading the Holy Bible. Quit drinking bottles of NyQuil to hollow the pain you felt. Oh, and your homie down the road just swallowed some pills and killed himself. Grandma and grandpa's health is bad, but saw the letters and made him happy. Dad's still a crackhead. Your sister's moving in when Uncle Pat leaves. I've been asking and calling why they keep sending you to different counties. Paulie's been hitting Adderall, talking to walls and sipping Downy. Don't worry about me, homie, what's going on? Stay strong, you're grown. You came there on your own, so go and just come out alone. I don't know about your hearing, but there's an interference with clearance. But I'll make an appearance just to give you one last hug. Love, your mother dearest.